Continued flooding in our area is now prompting a voluntary evacuation in West Alton. The call to evacuate is for all West Alton residents east of Highway 67. This is because there will be a controlled release of Mississippi River water along Riverlands Way at 7 o'clock tonight. Again, residents in West Alton who live east of Highway 67 are advised to evacuate before 7 tonight. A News 4 crew is headed to West Alton now, gathering more information about that late development.